Here's my video. So if you're typing up a Google Doc and you want to insert a YouTube video, you would expect to see insert video here. Like there is an option there and if you're using Google Slides, but there isn't one in Google Docs. So I'm going to show you just a couple steps to do as a workaround to get a working thumbnail in here that's a link to a YouTube video. So here's how you do it. If you just go to the space in the document where you want it. And then we're going to insert a drawing. And the first part of that drawing is going to be a screenshot taken of the video. Go to the video that you want and use the snipping tool. So I'm just going to hit the Windows key and type an SNIP, and that'll get me to mine or yours. It'll do the same thing. Obviously, this is using Windows. If you're using Mac, you're going to have to do things a little bit differently, but it's the same general principle. So I'm going to snip this picture of the start of the video. And then I'm just going to save it to my desktop. Save it wherever you want. Doesn't matter. I'm just going to save it. See, I already have one there. I'm going to save it right there. And then I'm going to go back to my Google Doc. And I'm going to insert, don't do an image, do a drawing. We're going to insert a drawing. And then once we're in this drawing, we're going to do two images. The first one is going to be that screenshot. So that's on your desktop. So we're just going to do upload. Here it is. All right, so that's, you see where we're going with this, I think. That's the first part of what we want to insert. So go to this little picture of a landscape again to insert another image while you're still in this drawing and search for YouTube play button. It'll come up with these different options. Use whichever one you want. I think I typically see this red one, so I'm just going to use that so it's most obvious to the user. And it's a little big. So just go to one of the corners until your mouse turns into that little diagonal bar with an arrow on both ends and shrink it down about that size. Put it right in the middle of your thumbnail. That looks like a clickable link to a YouTube video, right? So we're there. Let's scroll back up. I lost my save button. Where'd it go? Okay, so I had to zoom back out to find my save button, and I was just zoomed in so you could see it easier. You don't have to do that, so you'll probably be able to find your save and close right here. I'm going to click on it, and it's going to put that image right into my Google Doc. And let's make it, I don't know, a little bit smaller. It's up to you. So now you have the image, and this is going to be in your document, but you have to make it a link. So go to Insert, go down to Link. And to get the URL, go back to your video and go to the share option. This highlighted in blue, it's all ready for you. Just copy it. That's the link to that specific video. Go back to your Google Doc, paste it in. I'm doing Control V as in Victor. But you can just right click with your mouse and paste it if you want and click apply. Now we're done, and we can test it out by going up to the upper right-hand corner and changing this from editing to viewing. This is what people are going to see if you share it with them. Here's my video. When you put your mouse over it, see it turns into the little pointy thingy, and that's what tells you you're over a link. And if I left click, it'll bring me right there. Like this. And this is really typical, simple example I pulled off the web. So now you have a working link to a YouTube video from your Google document.